The family of 82-year-old Mary Hugel wants justice. That's why its lawyers are now launching an investigation into the Maplecrest Nursing Home in Madison and the Big Moose Inn in Millinocket over failures to prevent the spread of the coronavirus.
When people fail to follow these procedures and protocols, we need to figure out why that happened. And hold them accountable.
The beloved mother, grandmother, and great-grandmother passed away in September after lawyers say she contracted COVID-19 as a resident at Maplecrest in August. She died alone.
But that's not just Mary's story. You know, that's everybody who has passed away with this disease has done so alone. And my firm, we need to hold people accountable for the needless spread of this virus.
A study just published by the Maine CDC links the outbreak at the long-term care facility to the wedding at the Big Moose Inn. It's now to blame for nearly 200 cases of the virus statewide. According to the report, a worker at Maplecrest was in close contact with a wedding guest, developed symptoms, and nevertheless worked. Six residents later died, including Hugel. Attorneys for her family say they hope to prevent this from happening to anyone else.
This didn't need to happen to her. I want her legacy to be one that saves other people.
Now, the company that owns Maplecrest nor the Big Moose Inn returned our request for comment. A lawsuit is expected to be filed in as little as 3 months. I'm Zach Lantern, News Center, Maine.